più leggero, come ho detto ieri, wie ich gestern gesagt habe, nicht wahr? Viel leichter und più avanti, mehr in der Maske.
Qui.
No, era
ma
troppo la gola, troppa gola, troppa gola. Zu viel vom hier. Das möchte ich nicht. Das muss man hier sparen. Stütze. Qui e qui. Und nicht so viel drücken. Molto più facile, più leggera. No. Capisci?
Sì.
Good.
Quella costosa giù.
Pensa uno. Sto. Una quelle fest. Più avanti. Sempre per...
This is an ash try a kind of shortcut to it. It may work, but you'll have to work on it now. And while you're doing it, hearing yourself, remembering the sound, and searching for that controlled sound.
Yes.
Huh? Because when you're on stage, you can't suddenly think on it's impossible. You have to search for and play with the sound and remember and rehear yourself where that sound is, was, and whatever. You see? That's why unacoustic theaters are such a terrible punishment, because then one has to remember something which one did in a good theater and tries to remember what was it? And you cannot anymore play with the sound anymore. Hearing yourself. No? So now, this is even over acoustic, so it should be easy here to remember your sound, right? Can I have that a little bit lovelier, please? It mustn't sort of try and incorporate into some lovely sound, into a sound of a phrase. Don't let single notes sort of stick out anywhere at all. A violinist wouldn't do it. Make you think that the de is an is the unimportant syllable. Undesio, not undesi. Don't hit that de an awful lot. Just that the zio is already all right. Undesio, undesio, non posso, chi non. Get my crescendo?
Nö.
It was intended, but I didn't get it, huh? Nah, we did yesterday a bit on it. Just remembered an awful lot yesterday. Really do. Now, please husband your forces so you can give me the crescendo and then you can give me a slightly breathless voice. Then it is all right.
Vedi? Un trono vicino al sol. Un trono.
Un trono vicino al sol.
Sal. Un trono.
Un trono.
No, troppo. Un trono. Qui c'è
trono. Un trono.
Trono vicino al
Excuse me, that's beautifully angesetzt, beautifully initiated. Okay, beautiful. But don't stay too long on that low A. Bada. Sotto il guanciale. Bada is, I mean, it's not a warning, but it is. I mean, it's an imperative. Bada. Sotto il guanciale. Okay. No. Yours before. A measure before. Stop. So again, the same thing. Don't hold those notes too long. C'è la cuffietta rosa. Not rosa. But you know, everybody does that. They want to hear their voice, you see. C'è la cuffietta rosa. No, c'è la cuffietta rosa. Rosa. Yeah. Bada, please. It was beautiful.
Si vuoi, si vuoi, si vuoi, si vuoi.
Michelle, sorry, Ruth, you're going to tire yourself. It says poco alargando. If you make that measure so heavy, you're going to have difficulty on the B flat. Poco alargando. He knows what because he has a forte on that B flat. So you cannot stretch it and stretch it and stretch it and get to the top and it's only half a tomato, huh? No, okay. Se voi. Very good.
Sie sehr kritisch, vor allem die Probleme, mit denen junge Sänger zu kämpfen haben.
One of the most deceiving arias because everybody gets confused. Because you hear, just play the introduction, please. What is the feeling of that aria?
I think it would sound tragic if you didn't know the text.
Exactly. It's just a joyful aria. It's a joyful aria. You have been just dying for Adina. And Adina has been playing with you. You are really in love with her. But when you are drunk, all the girls, they come to you. You are happy. You forget about and then Adina says, my God, what a change. And then you see her crying. And this tear is the whole change in your life. He can't believe, you know, she's crying for me. Oh, she's crying for me. Ha, she was jealous. Uh-huh. God, you know, that's great, you know, so.
Okay.
If you stay by... Every day is about expression. The voice is not only one. The voice, it has so many different colors.
This sound has to be born with you. There are sounds that are big, there are sounds that are small, but the knowledge of how to use it, this is a mastering of yourself. And to know that, you have to know your body, like everything you do in life, to bring this thing up. Hacer un poco de gimnasia. O les haces hacer una gimnasia, por ejemplo, de hacer fuerza hacia abajo. Es la que necesitas para llenar el pulmón. Si tú al mismo tiempo que inspiras, haces fuerza hacia abajo, el pulmón se expande al máximo.
Just a beautiful voice, huh?
Thank you.
Bravo. Molto bene. Wow. There is, in this area, is in my opinion, probably the most difficult. First, because you open the opera with this. After 1 minute, you have to sing immediately. Second, because it's written, the words are a little, they must be bite a little too much. And the music is divisa very quick. But you have, to, in my opinion, to phrase over this. And sometimes you do, sometimes you don't. For example, the beginning. Come fa Giovanni? Questo quella. This is the title of the aria. Mm-hmm. They have to know you are going to sing questa o quella. Allora pom, 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 ancora. Questo quella. You have to just a fraction anticipate in your concentration.
Okay.
Questo que in the way then questo que pronuncia, eh? Bene. No, questo que. Questo que with the voice you have. We try, but generally you do always this. Anche Godargo, I cento che di sfido se, I cento che di sfido se mi punge se. Non fare, cento che di sfido se mi pu. No, never. The orchestra do this. You do over the orchestra. Okay? Dai. Legato. Difficult. Then you have to push a little more, and probably you lose your concentration in what is the second, the last important thing. With this, yes, with this top, you should keep your voice smaller,
mm-hmm.
And more trumpet,
okay.
And that is very delicate. You should never let the voice. Before you have two or three times you can, but at the end you say, at the very end. It's really a technical problem. It's
mm-hmm.
not. And you have to think
I'm
about.
The,
you have to think about more than any other thing. Very concentrate about that thing. All the other things you have done better. You spent too much and you did not concentrate in the last note.
Yeah.
Then we try to do the last bar. San, anche qua, listen, anche, anticipa anche qua. Sankoda, Sankodargo. I hear just, Sankoda, no. Sankodargo, I sento che di sfido, semmi pu, yeah, semmi pu. You can do because it's
yeah.
Tum, pum, 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 a little sparkling here. The position of this must be the position of later.
Okay.
Do not move your mouth. Okay?
Okay.
Do not move. Don't say. No.
Okay.
Okay.
tanto d'arco in un obiettivo che mi punge, che mi punge, io non mi fermo a partire.
Girls in pants. Are we singing Charlotte in pants or it's Damnation de Faust? How can you?
Hmm? Right. No,
you look
right.
Beautiful. It's really gorgeous. But keep the I said to kill your sostegno. Hmm?
Okay.
If you say it's too strong, this, yeah? It's your interpretation.
Yes,
or you have some stomach. Same, in two very, very little phrases or propositions, they are smaller. What is it about in this aria?
This aria, Marzenka is lamenting. She thinks that her lover, her beloved, has sold her off. And she doesn't know that her, it's kind of convoluted, but she doesn't know that her beloved actually knows that she is the daughter of the father who she sold him to.
better not. Better not to do it. Yes. But we it's not only the virtuosity of the it's also the pleasure of singing to do this. It's like you are writing the music now.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Mozart. It's not that in the camera, it's above the camera, yeah? Titarari, how beautiful it was. Ave quel charme. Mais aussi quelle tristesse. Je devrais le détruire. Je ne puis, it's already down everything, I think, because otherwise it's too tense. Je devrais le détruire. Je ne puis, no. Je devrais le détruire. I can't.
Okay.
You agree or not? You have to agree because I'm right.
Secondo me si basano un po' troppo sulla teoria, che poi in pratica non li aiuta. Infatti sento a volte delle bellissime voci bloccate da una stupidaggine. Dico, scusa, ma perché non fai così? Ah, signore, è venuto. È certo che viene. Ma lascia andare la voce.
C'è più fretta.
Vabbè, solo prima chi canta, poi magari si studia. Sono un po' cattiva, vabbè, è la realtà purtroppo. Insomma, poi mi dicono, ma sa signora, abbiamo provato a fare il barbiere con le variazioni che fa lei, ma non ce la facciamo. Ma io ho studiato 10 anni la tecnica, voi quanto avete studiato? Forse un anno, forse qualche mese in più, ma non si può. Signora, mi insegna a fare le agilità, tesoro, in 3 anni te lo insegno. E a volte mi capitano con un pezzo da mezzo soprano, un pezzo di coloratura, poi quella la cosa tragica è quando mi dicono, ma signora sa, io prima cantavo da mezzo soprano, adesso faccio coloratura, ho detto al prossimo cosa farai, tenore?